The Queen is paving the way towards a new online era, and is now supporting big ideas for the royal family's social media. Her Majesty is now moving with the times, saying she believes social media can spread a bit of the magic from the monarchy to the rest of the world. The Queen's Director of Communications, Sally Osman, who has worked in Buckingham Palace for 5 years, told the Times, "The monarchy has to be seen to be doing its job, otherwise people ask why we need it," which goes full circle back to what our job is, which is to engage people in the purpose, relevance and value of a modern monarchy. Digital is right at the center of everything. Speaking about the Queen, she said, she is very supportive of the big ideas we have for social media in the future. The Queen took to social media in 2014, sharing her very first tweet during the opening of an information technology gallery at the Science Museum. Her tweet read, "It is a pleasure to open the Information Age exhibition today at the At Science Museum and I hope people will enjoy visiting. Elizabeth R." Since then, social media has become a big focus in the royal family's agenda. The royal family's Instagram page has a total of 4.3 million followers, with other accounts dedicated to each individual royal, including pages for Prince Harry, Meghan Markle, the Queen, Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge and Prince William. Kensington Palace has released never-before-seen pictures of the royals, giving the public an insight into their life behind the palace's walls. Last week, Kensington Palace released a rare photo of Meghan and Harry during their evening wedding reception at Frogmore House, which will feature on their Royal Highness's Christmas card this year. The image, taken by photographer Chris Allerton, shows the royal couple embracing each other as they watch a riveting fireworks display. Kensington Palace have also released a picture of the Cambridges, which will also feature on their Royal Highness's Christmas card. The heartwarming photo features Kate and William along with their three children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte and 8-month-old Prince Louis. Ms. Osman told Corecom's magazine, "Social media can also spread a bit of the magic, the views from the inside." Speaking about working in the royal household, she added, "If you have a great idea, you can send a memo to the Queen and if she says yes, you're off." She is amazing at seeing the value of doing things.